If you haven't tried the green goddess salad, you should. It's so delicious. You're gonna need half a head of a white cabbage, chopped really small, then chop some green onions and some cucumbers. Toss them all into a bowl. Then you're gonna make the green dressing. You're gonna need some spinach, some onions, 2 to 3 garlic cloves, cilantro, Parmesan cheese, raw almonds, lemon, apple cider vinegar, some more onions, salt and pepper, olive oil, and an avocado. Blend that until it's really smooth. Then add it to the salad mix and then toss together until they're well combined. This tastes even better than guacamole.